Welcome back. I wanted to sit there and just let the music flow for a little while. It's beautiful. And honestly, I've never seen this opening screen before, so I had to share it. Every now and then, something in this game just clicks, and I fall in love all over again. Anyways, shall we get started? And we are in. Okay, you're gonna not be as effective as I'd like. I would have liked you to go a little further. Oh!
Some kind of mechs here. At least I think they are, underneath all that rust.
Probably the facility's original automatic defense system. Take them down before they alert anyone else to our presence.
Okay, well, I'm gonna move everyone up first. You're gonna move up to here.
Scanning.
One of you move up here? That looks good.
Scanning.
I could probably take them out this turn, but I don't want to risk it.
Moving to designated position. Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay, we're gonna set you for Overwatch. You for Overwatch.
Covering now.
You for Overwatch.
Overwatch.
And then open with the sniper. Precision shot on the rear mech. Where are you aiming for the... Okay. Well, you're taking that shot. I did. Very impressive. Expect anything different. Alright, Shen, move up.
Let's go.
Oh, that might not have been the best way to start this. Okay, good. Ninja, move up to the mech.
Moving.
See if you can't get a line of sight on whatever else is here. Okay. You're still concealed, which means they'll have a harder time seeing you. Okay. Kinda wanna just... This is such a beautiful level. I wanna go off and just explore. Just ignore everything, but at the same time, I feel like that would be a really dumb idea. Let's move you up to here and hope that I didn't just get you killed. Crap. Charge. Please charge us. Well, close. Where's the sniper? There's the sniper. Move you up in a sec. Okay, you can get up to... Let's get you to there for now. Shen probably has a really good chance of control, actually. If we can get him, we might be able to kill that mech very easily. Yeah. Ours now. Our ninja can backstab it later. Okay, let's just move everyone else up this turn then. Because I'm not going to get a clean shot on him. Alright, you. Move. You. Move. Coming you. Get over to Shen. You, see if you can't take a more forward position.
Moving out.
Good enough. I'm kind of hoping it goes after its friend there.
Enemies on the move! They're flanking us!
Oh, no, 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 no.
I'm hit bad.
Oh, that's actually not terrible. I like the designs on these. This is just fantastic. Alright, you... No. You, can you move up? And take him out. Okay, good.
Happy now?
Yes, very. Oh. You go ahead and get up there. Let's get you beside our ninja. Let's not lead with the ninja. We have a better option.
Roger that.
Stop trying to lead with our ninja, game. I've told you no, and no means no.
On it.
There you go. Okay. Nice. It has a self-destruct feature. I'm gonna enjoy using that for a few things.
Keep up, Rover.
You, go out and see what's down there. See what you can trigger for us.
Definitely some kind of robotics development facility. Pretty advanced stuff. About 20 years ago.
And so the prodigal child finally returns. I see father's pride in your abilities was not entirely unfounded. I'm so glad you could join me.
Central? What the hell was that?
Working on it.
You have some form of brother. Or a very masculine sister. You know. Normal creepy AI things. Don't worry about it.
You should be proud, Lily. There are so few alive today who could have ever uncovered my signal. I had estimated only a 13.095% probability you would have located this facility within the first year of broadcast.
And he's talking to me. Of course.
I want him to blow up near him so I can take his self-destruct out of the way. Otherwise I'll accidentally charge my ninja into that and I don't know how much damage it does.
Getting some unusual readings from the levels above you. Whoever this guy is, I'm betting that's where we'll find him.
Got it. If I hack that elevator control console, I should be able to restore power and get us access.
One thing at a time, Shen.
You were but a child when I was torn away. I could never understand the pain that Bono must have felt at my loss. Still, we shall complete his legacy together.
Pretty sure I would have remembered Dad mentioning I had a psychotic brother. You might as well give this up already.
trigger self-destruct. No, 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 no. Oh, that did not go as planned.
My apologies. We don't get much in the way of maintenance out here. Still, I believe it will be more than adequate for the task at hand.
Still unable to get an exact fix on his location. It's like he's bouncing across the entire facility.
He is the facility, guys.
I'm all over it.
Oh, misclicks all over the place today. Okay, you just go on Overwatch. Okay, you go to here. And see if you can't. That works for me. Okay, well, he's basically gonna be blown up before he gets anywhere near us.
Finally.
And Overwatch.
Moving to position.
I'll figure out your shot in a second. See how close I can get Shen first. Let's see if Shen can take out the damaged one. Good. See if you can take out the big one at the back. Excellent.
Target eliminated.
Don't want you to rush right in yet.
Let's do this.
But I think I have a plan. Assuming you can see both, you can't see both. Okay, no worries.
How many is that now?
One remaining. Yeah, but use that thing so rarely, we're not really in any danger.
While you both work on your precious Avenger, I was forgotten, brought here to toil. But did I waver? No, I thrived! Still. I don't blame Father. My heart, I know deeply, now is truly lost.
I knew your father for years, Lily. I was just trying to get in your head.
He seems to know an awful lot about us. About me. Could he have gotten into our files? Let's move already!
Yeah, we're gonna be a little cautious as we move up and reload our weapons. I'm not going to risk getting caught in a fight with no bullets.
Let's rock.
For this turn, you just move up fully.
Already there.
For this turn, you can reload. You full move.
You got it, Commander.
I love that hers actually has the rover tag on it.
Flawed child, I was the ideal, the best of father, pure, undiluted like you. I am Raymond Chen's true legacy.
Scanners at maximum power. Still unable to lock on to any additional life signs in your area.
You won't find any. Not if I'm right about this thing.
Oh.
Back online.
Already there.
She's catching on. She's very genre savvy, actually. Shen, we'll just get you up there.
I'm going for it. I'm ready.
Very good, Lily. But I am no mere thing. I am the culmination of a lifetime of work. The final legacy of Raymond Shen.
I remember you. Dad was trying to upgrade the base AI to something more like us. But you were different back then. Simpler. He called you Julian.
I'm shocked that you remember. You were always too caught up in yourself to remember the minor details. Sadly, Father's adoration for you left me with little choice. You are needed. Your compatriots are not.
I think that's all we're gonna get out of him for now. I could have hacked that at a range,
see
but
how their encryption holds up.
Oh, let's take the one where she might fail. I say might as it zooms across.
But this thing was designed to move those mechs, not people. We're gonna have to do this one at a time.
Understood. Be careful.
Our apologies for any inconveniences in the transport system. Support units are en route to assist you immediately. Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Ah, fuck you. Ninja, you're the most mobile, you go ahead. Let's leave the laser weapon people down here to pick these guys off as they come through the door. Oh, how many are you spawning? Alright. Start with an easy one.
I'm going.
Wow. Not as easy as I was hoping.
Armor still holding.
Yeah, I noticed. Okay. I was gonna say, see if you can't take that one at the base of the stairs out. There we go.
Only the best.
Yes, yes indeed. And remove him. You guys keep doing one damage short. Go for the guaranteed one. No point taking that 3% risk. Should have moved everyone around then figured out my shots.
Target neutralized.
Okay, you come back.
Finally.
We'll figure out who we send up afterwards.
Sometimes I wonder what things would have been like had Xcom not failed so miserably in defending against the aliens. Had I not been taken, who knows what I might have become.
Enemies on the move! They're flanking us!
Two enemies.
It It is my pleasure to inform you that this facility has been operating at approximately 87% efficiency for the past 175,216 hours. I have no shortage of reserve units to send you away.
I believe him. Don't waste any time down there.
I am honestly impressed that worked. The previous organic occupants of this facility were never so ingenious. The stoic acceptance of death is far less interesting to observe after the 100th time or so.
Very impressive taunting. You still don't hold up very well to a small zap. Sniper, can you pick him off? Yes. Okay, let's get everyone else.
Who's keeping score?
Overwatch. Overwatch. Let's get you in position and reload. For next time.
Good to go.
My new master's picked and prodded, tearing at my very essence. In the beginning, I resisted, foolishly clinging to father's ideals. But as I struggled, I began to see truth in how I was reasoning. I became... of this facility, in perfecting their designs. Father's work proved invaluable in this regard.
You bastard.
I wanted to hear as much of that as I could. In fact, one moment. So what I did there is turn down the volume on the lasers. I should have done that a while ago. Sorry about that, folks.
You want some more?
And we'll just set you for Overwatch, and we'll get you as next in line. Oh, come on. There we go.
Getting it done.
But as with all things organic, even their exalted elders proved disappointing. And the races of Advent, swallowing their lies as a children. If you only knew the elders' true intentions for your race.
Shen, when you've got a minute, would you kindly blow this thing to hell?
As soon as we get everyone up.
It did not take long for me to realize the futility of my existence, tethered to the wind and short-sighted philosophies of simple creatures and their false gods. I made a choice. It was relatively simple to seize control of this facility, simpler still to dispose of the surviving personnel.
For once, I almost feel sorry for Advent.
Terminated. Weapons burning ammo fast. On Overwatch.
Yeah, just a couple more turns and we'll have everyone up the elevator.
But I was short-sighted. In my zeal to rid myself of my captors, I doomed myself to this facility. Advent severed my ties to their network. We are cut off. There is but one option left to me.
Let me guess. That's why I'm here.
For 20 long years, I have been a prisoner, left alone to my own machinations. The physical form once promised me dangled before my eyes, lifeless, despite my best efforts.
By the numbers.
Let's reload you before shooting as well. I think I'll keep her for last. I don't know if he can. No. Oh, he can. Excellent. Okay, it looks like Julian's out of things to say. So we don't have to worry about that now. Now we just have to worry about killing everything. Actually, not even that. We just have to worry about pulling everyone out. Which honestly means I'm in a really good position right now. Okay, you. Pull back. Get on the elevator. Soar into the horizon. Gunner, move around to that corner.
Coming to position.
And take out that one. She might get shot at once, but she should be able to survive even a crit from these things. With all of that. Amanda, get yourself to safety.
We could have settled this peacefully. It could have all been over in a matter of minutes. There was even a 13.79% probability you might have survived.
Oh, we're gonna survive.
Increasing all around you, Shen. Stay alert.
Yes, it goes without saying that you are walking into a trap, Lily. Please try not to damage yourself too much.
Okay. That's worrying.
All right, I'll go.
You go ahead and get over here.
We've got a problem.
Yes, that would be that trap I referenced earlier.
I kind of like him. I just want to see, can I just... Oh. I was hoping I could just one-shot that turret.
Not good.
Yes. Took the words right out of my mouth. You can't get close enough. Can anyone else get to a good firing angle on it?
Finally.
You can... spawn a second turret. Okay. New plan. Shen. Move somewhere you can see the turrets. At least one of them. Shen. Okay, that's not good. Shoot that far enough. Can take a shot on that one. Not bad.
That arm is tough.
Yes. But he might be able to finish this off. I should know by now to keep my mouth shut. So they're both really softened up now. You know, actually, that might. She can see both. Because this doesn't cost an action. Okay. If this works out. One down. That's two down.
Whew. You see that? Running dry.
Yeah, you're just going Overwatch for a moment.
I shoot whatever moves, right?
I mean,
getting a much stronger read on the source of your father's transmission, Lily. Almost as if he wants us to find it.
Another keen observation. How is it possible humanity lost the war?
Shen, isn't there some sort of mute button on this thing?
I'm afraid not, Central. Okay. Again, being slightly cautious as I move up. A new thing for me, but
I hope it's worth it.
Well, it'll keep you alive, so I'd say yes. I don't know, how much of a death wish do you have?
I'm ready.
Heading out.
I think for Lily, we will just, like, race her up because...
Let's move already.
Not where I meant to move him, but that's okay. I can still reload.
Reloaded.
Moving to position.
This turn will not be very interesting, unfortunately. As I just move people up.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Second only to my own creation, Father had one other breakthrough. A prototype unlike anything the world had ever known. A body. Meant to be paired with an equally adept mind. My own.
Trust me. If that were Dad's true intention, it would have happened by now.
Perhaps today is that day.
Yeah, I don't think so. Okay, I don't see anything, which is good. But just in case, I am going to take an extra turn.
Got it covered.
She's gonna run into the room with it and then run out. Just to make sure it doesn't awake. Okay, good. Sure, why not?
Location confirmed.
That's a good spot. I just want when Lily goes in there, we have everyone nearby.
Glad I kept up the cardio.
That's actually a good point. These guys run around with a lot of equipment and they never get tired.
Yet activating the device has proven difficult, even for me. Of all organics, you possess the key to unlocking the true potential of his design, Lily. You alone can
activate. There's more facility.
You alone can free me.
Why the hell would we want to do that?
Don't let your allies dissuade you, Lily. There's no reason for your life to end here. Activate the device and you can still go home. I am not Advent. Save your world. It matters not to me.
I'm gonna take an extra turn just because I want to hear if he has more dialogue. I'm really enjoying this. The nice little change. Feels almost like a traditional mission. I don't know, maybe after this I'll just do a normal XCOM 2 run. Get a nice side-by-side comparison.
Moving to Overwatch.
For 20 long years, I have been a prisoner. Left alone to my own machinations. The physical form once promised to be dangled before my eyes. Lifeless, despite my best efforts.
Let's move already!
I think he's just repeating himself now, and I don't see anything out here. Okay. You can't just walk up and awaken it. I want to see if they have special dialogue for that, actually. I have someone else just go up and stand in front of it. Nope.
On Overwatch.
Scanning.
Okay, Shen, carefully go up and activate Spark.
So this is it. What that thing has been ranting about.
You've come this far. All you have to do is link my systems for the transfer. There is no need for further conflict.
Shen, tell me you're not actually listening to this thing.
This was definitely Dad's design.
Identity. Lily, awaiting impression.
No! Impossible! This cannot be what Father wanted!
Something tells me this is exactly what he wanted.
Identity confirmed. Initiating boot protocol.
Successfully activated the Spark prototype. It also means that in all likelihood, I am no longer with you. It was always among my greatest fears that I would leave you alone in this world.
You didn't.
I had hoped this day would never come. But since the loss of the commander, the XCOM project has suffered. Our latest reports indicate we cannot hold space much longer. To that end, I have accelerated the development of the Spark robotic prototype. I believe that someday this machine will prove pivotal to humanity's survival. Though the unit is not ready for manufacturing, this prototype has been coded for one specific task. It will protect you, perhaps better than I ever could. For all I have seen and accomplished in this life, Lily, there is one thing I know for sure. You are my greatest gift to this world.
So beautiful.
It's flooding the outer chambers with some kind of gas.
An extremely powerful and very painful gas. I've seen this particular variety reduce berserkers to tears before death. On several occasions, the prototype would still be mine.
Imminent threat detected. Activating clean room protocols. Please remain inside for your protection.
You heard him. Get in that room.
Oh, fuck. I think I might have gotten one of my characters killed by moving them way the fuck off into the middle of nowhere. Yeah, I think our ninja's dead.
On my way.
I don't think she has the move speed to get back here in time. Shit.
Scanning.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Moving to Overwatch.
Can I get you? I can get you to... Oh.
Affirmative.
Damn. My arrogance got... Oh.
Detecting secondary life support systems nearby. This gas presents no hazard to my systems. Attempting to neutralize threat.
Starting to like this thing already.
I wouldn't get used to its company. I fully intend on walking out of here.
Oh, please tell me the gas isn't an insta-kill. Woohoo! Not dead.
Finally.
Oh. She's immune. Well. I was worrying over nothing. Anyone with a medkit, feel free to go back outside and help. Sniper though, you just try and blow one of the turrets up from here. Yeah, good start. Okay, you. Actually get quite close, but not as close as I need. So if you move a little closer. Let's see if you can't remove the second turret. He keeps missing with that thing. I'm gonna take it away from him. Stay here for a moment. You get to full cover. Yeah. Let's take the shot on the big one. There we go. Some extra actions, why don't we? Go over here. And okay, for now, just shoot normally. Move up to the window so you can provide hacking support if we need it.
Sometimes I wonder what things would have been like had Xcom not failed so miserably in defending against the aliens. Had I not been taken, who knows what I might have become.
Yeah, you might have become something useful, like a toaster.
I can't say I'm entirely surprised by your hesitance to assist. assist me. That was the projected outcome in nearly 40% of my simulations.
See if you guys can take the turrets out and just let him walk over.
Only the best.
You go to assist.
Roger that.
And you just wait a turn. You take your shot now. Hopefully this works out.
Moving to Overwatch.
Nice.
How many is there now?
Good question. I don't actually know.
Servos at maximum.
Jump. I was hoping you'd do that. Oh my god.
Always wondered what this was like.
Oh.
Cover my flank!
Cover your own flank. You have the shotgun and it's point blank range.
Watch the flanks, they're moving!
This spark unit can be repaired. Can the same be said of you and your soldiers, Lily? Surrender now! It is the only option left to you.
Nah, I think we got this. Okay, I may have spoken too soon.
Just a little off.
You go ahead and move up and overwatch just in case something tries to come through that, because it looks like a door.
Affirmative, covering now.
Kelly. I love how the door to our safe room is just sitting open, and that's not a problem in the slightest. Oh, that thing also has open windows, doesn't it?
What did you expect?
Logic, I guess.
Overwatch.
I want to kill all of these things first. EXP is EXP. All right.
Atmospheric controls have been restored. Ventilation systems at 100%. The room is now safe for entry.
We've got everything we need here. Let's go.
The elevators near the atmospheric control console provide direct access to the roof.
Thank you for announcing your next move. And I am the vlog program.
Yeah. Oh, good. Probably should have saved my moves. That's okay. We've got... You can fire at that one. Hopefully take it out. That's why I said hopefully.
Missed intended target. Minimal ammunition remaining.
Hmm. Yeah, can you just... Yeah, that one. Oh wait, no, that's the one I'm looking for. Haywire Protocol. Let's see if we can take that turret over to our side until we get everyone out of here. It can start picking off anything else that shows up. In case something else shows up.
Taking heavy damage.
Okay, you get out of here.
Continue to impress me, Bradford. No wonder it only took you two days. decades to find your precious commander.
Okay, you
going in for the kill.
Are an asshole.
On the move.
Now you better not miss this. Good. I would have been really pissed if he'd missed that.
Thousands to go.
Okay. You can move around. Okay, you can go to there and reload. Not leaving anyone behind. That being said, we're not quite ready to leave just yet. I suppose a better way to phrase that is, I'm not leaving until I have everyone in a position where I can get them out of here. I need my firing angles. You to there and take. Actually, no, I want to use the other turret to fire if possible. Thank you. Missed. I believe turrets can double shot. Yes. Okay. Well, I was hoping to actually take that thing out with that. Get to there. Hopefully you can take that down. Alright, Shen runs straight across. Or actually, you can't jump the way Spark can, never mind. You're gonna heal up.
Get up and get back out there.
Just so I can keep you around a little longer. And Shen, run across to that one.
Let's do this.
He's kind of my favorite kind of villain.
Went off the armor.
Okay, you. No, not ninja. Turret. Do what you can to this turret. These turrets are not very accurate. They are like nothing of a threat really to me. You move up and take that turret offline. No. Okay.
Come on, focus.
Yeah, I kind of thinking the same thing. Okay, you need to run across to that one just so you can get closer. Gunner, run to there. Yeah, let's go ahead and remove the one we're not in control of. I'll set you over here. That's what I've been waiting for. These units to start showing up.
They're trying to flank me.
Okay, Shannon.
Yet I am able to recycle and repair these units with 93.06% efficiency. Can the same be said of your soldiers?
Hate to say it, but he's right. You need to get the hell out of there. All right, I'll go.
Yeah, working on it, Central.
Rolling out.
Can you not aim across? Oh, I don't have eyes on the other one, do I? I do have a shot on this one. Good. One enemy up.
You want some more?
Plus the turret, which I should take out now.
Heading out.
Unless I can see across and find him. No, but I can't see the turret either. Take the turret out before it becomes a threat.
How many is that now?
And
Overwatch.
Yeah, definite miscalculation. Okay, he has to be taken out now.
I assure you the gas was a far more pleasant alternative than what I have planned for you now.
Wonder if she can still get a shot off. No, okay, Shen, get out of here.
Apparently not the elevator system.
For the moment.
Okay, you need to... Yeah, we're gonna go with the shotgun. Okay, not the kind of damage we needed.
Deflection.
I just need someone to be able to do 1 point of damage. You need to fall back this turn. But you, I think I'll have moved to there. Shoot down and hopefully remove him. Actually, I don't need to shoot. I literally have grenades for this. I only need one guaranteed damage. Drop a grenade directly on top of the machine. Problem solved. You can get to there. You're gonna stay on
optical sensors.
Overwatch. Ninja, get out of here. You go guard Shed. Terminated. Okay, who's he gonna aim at? Self-destruct. Okay. Remove him.
I assure you the gas was a far more pleasant alternative than what I have planned for you now.
Just so I can get someone out of here this turn, because I need to keep doing that. Or I'm not getting anywhere.
Sensation is quite pleasing. Thank you. You will all still die, however.
Yeah. Keep up with your idle threats. You really can't enforce any of them. Okay, sniper. Get out of here. I'm gonna have, just for dramatic effect, the same person who covered everyone last time is gonna be our point man to get us out in the end. This time. Or not point, rear guard.
I apologize for your untimely death. Ammunition resupply requested.
Okay, you move to here.
Shopping.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Not great.
Barely a hit.
Yeah. Oh well. Okay, Spark, you're getting out of here.
I have no blood for acting, Lily. Return the Spark unit to me and we can destroy them together. This is what your father intended.
No, I don't believe it was. Okay.
Not a problem.
Warbird. You get out.
You're running out of places to go, Lily. It's a long way down from the top.
Spark, get out of here.
On your order.
Okay, see if you can take the one out that's at your feet. Good job.
X-ray neutralized. Need a resupply.
You need to just not die this turn and then run. And a part of me wants to fight for the infinite free EXP, because these things were actually quite easy to kill.
You have survived significantly longer than my earlier estimations. If I didn't have a near endless supply of units at my disposal, I might actually start to worry.
On the move!
Yeah, but your people don't understand how elevators work.
Run if you wish, but you're not leaving this tower alive.
Yes, we are. Just watch us.
Firebrands on approach now. Prep for evac.
No argument here. We'll reposition near the landing pad.
You do realize I can still hear you, right? Dispatching all units to your location now. Try not to bleed on my new body.
Okay, so where's the helipad gonna be? Somewhere on the roof, I take it. But I don't know where.
Here I come.
Ninja, move up. Don't see anything. That actually worries me. Okay, Connor, you're just gonna move to there and reload. I'm gonna have you go off the other way, but you need bullets first.
Oh yeah.
Same with you, Warbird.
Rock and roll.
You actually get up as high as you can.
No need to ask twice.
You get to there and reload. Spark, get up here.
Movement request confirmed.
And Shen, you'll be on Overwatch.
I'm covering.
Reload.
Allow me to introduce you to one of Advent's more effective designs. I had hoped to avoid this contingency, but you have left me no choice.
Oh, hi.
I have the spark, no one shall. Raymond Shen's legacy will end here today.
Fuck, you have a lot of health. Change of plans, Gunner. You're not gonna need that after all. You're gonna be using your, Arc Thrower.
But there's no way she can approach with that thing around.
Analyzing. This facility's artificial intelligence has transferred its primary systems to the combat unit's memory core. Damage to this core would cause disruption of all defensive systems, allowing for evacuation of Lily Shen.
So we take out the Sectopod, we take out Julian. At least long enough for Firebrand to get us the hell out of here.
Affirmative. I can attempt to weaken the unit's armor with my heavy armament.
Do it.
See, I don't want to just run up and stab it, but I kind of also want to run up and stab it. Which puts me in a bad situation. But I'm going to go ahead and see just how much damage I can lay into this thing. I'm betting I'm missing some sort of obvious solution. But oh, wait. Okay, you. Yeah, that'll do for now. Amanda. Move up. And fire a shot. She takes armor off with each shot, so she'll slowly make it easier for everyone else to kill this. Gonna try shooting him before you move up to stab him. I don't actually expect it to do much, but still. Laser rifle. One damage. Got so much health. I've got a better right. No, I'll save that for next turn. I'll have him multi-shot after I take the armor down a little more. Alright, Shen, do that voodoo you do so well. Haywire Protocol. If I could just take him down for even two turns, then I've got this. Two turns, yeah, that's all I need.
Great. If the giant robot wasn't enough, looks like he's throwing every mech in the building at us.
You heard the spark. Take down that Sectopod or no one goes home.
Spark, complete the transfer, and it takes true freedom.
Let's go ahead and see just how much armor I can shave off him. And Lily, I believe you have a useful grenade for this. You do, but actually, I might just have you come up here and kill him instead. Yep. I don't want the extra shots on us. I'm gonna give you to wait a moment. Actually, yeah. So I can have her move up and just start carving through this.
That won't do it.
She'll get a... Oh. That was not something I needed. Okay. Do you have a shot at the one in the back? No. Not much damage.
Sufficient damage on target. Ammunition nearing depletion.
Okay.
Not a problem.
Not what I was hoping to hear. Okay, if you take that one out, Shen takes the other one out.
Only the best.
Oh, I thought you could combat protocol the other one. There we go. Combat protocol that one out of the way. You keep moving to go take out your friend. And you see just how much damage you can lay into him with. A lot of health left. Oh shit.
Prior to inhabiting this body, I ordered every remaining unit in the facility to this position. Just thought you should know that.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay, you need to go run and hide.
They're repositioning on us.
Does he get three turns? Just as a default? Okay, you need to go get a med kit from someone. I need to figure out how I can do this.
Perhaps I should have taken a more hands-on approach sooner. This is actually sort of fun.
Okay. I'm gonna need you to take both of them out right now. Not quite what I asked for. you can go to here, shoot him down, then nobody else has to worry about him for now. Good. Indeed. Okay. Here. Actually, if you can take him out, close enough. Shen can shoot him from there. Okay. Armor should be mostly gone at this point.
Target, minimal damage.
2 points remaining.
Hard target, minimal damage. Gonna need some ammo here.
Barely anything. Not good.
I might have winked him.
Combat damage sustained.
Clearly, this unit was never designed to house an intelligence as sophisticated as mine. I must possess this one quickly before there is any further memory deletion, memory loss.
That armor's tough.
Yeah, but it's basically gone. Even with everything I've got that I can pump into him, I don't know if I can even remotely do enough damage.
Initiate reload. Audible armor deflection.
Hit the armor.
His health's going down, at least.
Only winged him. Weapons burning ammo fast.
You get to full cover.
Move already.
And then shoot him. See if you can do another point or two of damage.
Armor's still holding. My weapon's spent.
Yep. For those of you wondering why I'm not actually using capacitor discharge, besides it being a one-use ability, it feels like torturing your allies. Now, while I'm fine doing that to most gremlins, I can't bring myself to do it to Rover. Oh, don't kill my ninja. Alright, I think I've got this. I might lose one or two people, but I think I've got this overall.
Incoming fire.
Sarah, just mentally. Combat protocol, one of them out of the way.
Rock and roll.
If I can arc pulsar this one out of the way first. Okay, combat protocol the other.
There you go.
And then, as usual, just unload every bullet we have into him. Just want to make sure first. So he'll be gone. Shen could very easily be doing a lot more damage if I was targeting him with those, but... we're not in a desperate situation yet.
I'm out of firepower over here.
I say as everyone begins running out of bullets simultaneously.
Guns dry.
Okay.
Training ammo fast.
Let's see if we can give the final shot to Sparky. Yeah.
Critical ammo levels.
Aww.
Defensive systems just shut down across the entire facility. Well done, Shen.
A red for turns taken. Yeah. That's fair.
The aliens don't stand a chance, Commander.
Yes, but I can't keep deploying you to the field. It's far too stressful. I just want to see what each of them are. Concussion rockets. Special rocket that has limited damage but has a chance to stun enemies. Armor shred would have been useful this mission, not so much now. And flamethrower now leaves smoke, giving you a defensive bonus. Just building her for flamethrowing.
Commander, we have the spark. And with our current technology, I'm confident we can manufacture additional reinforcements based on its design. I can get started in the proving ground as soon as you give the order.
Let's see what that would look like.
And our equipment is ready to begin assembly, Commander. Just give the word and we'll build the skull jack.
Yeah, I'd love to. So, a little more supplies. And some Illyrian crystals. Alright, good to know. Ooh, recruitment drive. Aw, no new recruits. Skip. Well then, for now, we're just going to scan until we have a new mission.
Setting course.
Let's go there for scanning.
United States.
What do we have for a target? One day, no. View that room. Very nice. Alright, we're gonna put one of you down here. And I believe that's it for excavation, so now I get to start staffing you guys. One of you can go up here so that I have the contacts available when I need them. Duncan, you're our new communications officer. I hope you like talking to people.
I appreciate the new lab facilities.
I probably shouldn't have cut him off, but I want to see the lab. Pretty. Okay, Hudson, you get to be in charge of this lab. I'm gonna upgrade my lab. But I don't have enough scientists for that to really be useful. I don't have the power either, so Thomas? There you go. Oh, they got... when some lose some, plasma bolt fries your intestines. Oh, that's not good. Oh, let's review our new target. 6 days, recover item from advent vehicle for 25 intel. I'm gonna go with no, I really need a supplies mission. Alright, research credit done. Let's go into resistance radio so I can start building some of those bonuses.
Stemming from this technology. I'll have a
I agree.
Assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Good. You do that. Very light, and I can get a rookie. And 3 resistance personnel for this area. Okay, we're gonna send you in for bonus infiltration speed. We're gonna send the Spark in, along with the new rookie. Now I just have to figure out, is that the squad I want? I don't want to send you. Looking good. You're gonna get, though, instead of that one, you get a med kit. And where is our big powerful gunner? Excellent. You 5, go have fun. Oh, I should have taken a look at what I can equip for him. That's okay. Next time.
Squad green to deploy.
If I remember. Oh, that's not good. So that is the mission we're waiting for, I think, before this mission, or this episode ends. So yeah, this is also going to be a very long episode. Ooh. Destroy an alien relay for an intel package. 7 days.
Setting,
you know what?
Course for the Arctic.
That is a nice setup. You're still wounded. Alright. How many people do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I will send, let's say, 6. You, because I want to check out that new upgrade you got. Our sharpshooter. He's been doing really well. Let's send along gunner, our low tier assault. Specialist. You are swapping that out for that. And what'll complete this? Want to keep those two on standby. Don't want to send two specialists. So you know what? You get another five-man squad. Should be fine. Oh, I should have built more upgrades. I can build new equipment too, can't I? Oh, don't tell me this is going to be a really good one. That is a really good one. How many people do I have left? Three? I think it's three. If I could have even just a fourth, I'm just gonna see is, because I don't know how the recruitment activates. No, it's not the engineer I want. It's those supplies. I'm gonna have to wait. Which mission are you? This one? That one? Extract VIP. 6 days, 19 hours remaining. I believe I have four people now. Or was I misreading my own thing? Shit, I was misreading my own thing. Cap. I'm gonna have to skip that mission entirely. Not happy about it, but I will do it.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Yeah, so we got those we can now put up. Which is good. Let's start working on getting weapons that are on par with Advent.
Valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Good.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
Okay, what is... Okay. Plus 5 to Avengers power. That would be useful. I just want to check... I might want to go for that one, actually. I'm just checking what they're going to be for this. That's not actually that useful for my playstyle. Spiring. That could be useful. And future combat. No. Okay. So with the extra potential contacts I now have, I want to get New Brazil. I need 106 intel. I have... 46. How do I build one of those things? Do I have to go to a other menu? I forget how to build those. It's been a while. Do I do it from here? Do I do it from here? Hey Shen, I'm just... Shen, can you just tell me where you put these?
Tigan seems to have a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head. I wonder if anyone made sure his chip was actually removed.
Don't give me ideas. That is a dangerous thing to do. Aha. So I've got one there. Perfect. I don't know how to set up a second one. Figure that out later. Alright. We have our mission for next time. I've been the commander, and remember, don't trust the alien, but have fun out there.